Chicago detectives are trying to identify the men in these pictures captured from CTA security cameras. Officers say they were seen kicking the windows of a Green Line train earlier this month, causing those windows to break.